I paint mostly on rejected library books and found scrap pieces, but I do canvas work too.
I am Carrie Wilson. I'm an expressionist painter, and I'm also kind of a color field painter.
I am Natalie Large. I'm an Oklahoma artist. I mainly use acrylics, painting, and sculptures, and I like to upcycle and use all types of mediums.
I started making art when I was really little, just exploring the woods and making things.
When I'm painting, a lot of it is like electricity. I don't plan out a canvas.
I just want to show my art as a journey and let that be something that you can see.
I want to be a part of the Drunken Artists because I believe in making the arts accessible.
I want to be a part of everything awesome in Tulsa that has to do with art.
I'm really excited to be part of Drunken Artists. I really like the camaraderie of other artists.
Tulsa is becoming, you know, an arts and a health conscious community.